winter down here in Victory Lake. We're going to Jack Park and take it from there.
Take the final one, that's for sure. But wow, this driver's so overdue for a victory here. And here to his home racetrack, I just hope that there's not a green field full of sand here, but it doesn't matter. He's pumped.
Way to go, Jason! Hell yeah!
From Vinny, Louisiana, Jason Beasley gets the Pro Mod win tonight. It doesn't matter if there's 4,000 people here or just his great family that supports him week in and week out. He earned this one tonight. How about that, Jason Beasley? You're well overdue, my friend. On that restart, I was saying, you know, you just never know until the checkered flag waves. And Jeffrey Bechet is awfully, has been the class of this field, and as of late, he was looking to win four in a row. But Beasley gets up on the wheel and snakes him right around the outside with four to go.
Yeah, me and Doug Bick was talking. It's like, this lane model got your track going good. So I knew if I could ever get up top, I may have a chance. But, man, I love Jeffrey Bechet to death. He helps me out all the time.
What does that mean to you for him to pull up, kind of give you the fist pump? You know, he just lost the race to you, but ultimate sportsmanship.
Yeah, I mean, we've been chasing after him all year. And to actually, my heart just dropped. I'm like, I can't believe I'm doing this right now.
You drove behind him, but about 2.5 car lengths on him as well.
Good deal. He's a heck of a guy, and I love him to death.
Yeah, he's a hell of a man. He's been racing for quite some time. And how many years is this that you've been racing now total?
9 or 10, yeah.
It's kind of off and on, though. You've taken some time off, but for the most part, you've been at it.
Yeah, I had a test in Baton Rouge. I left Baton Rouge at 4 o'clock today and landed here at 8, so.
How rewarding.
Yeah, hope I passed that test.
Oh, well, I thought you were about to say hope I passed tech. I believe you got that. I believe you got that in the bag. But how much does this mean to you, really, Jason? Final race, we got a few minutes. How much does this really mean to you to win here tonight, man? Like I said, it is so overdue for you, man. You've had some bad luck. You've had good cars. You just needed to cash in. You did here tonight.
Yeah, my wife's gonna kill me. This is the first race I think she's missed in several months, but heck, man, it feels great.
Why is she gonna kill you? Maybe you should. Well, don't kill her, but I was gonna say, you give her a hard time for not being here, you know? But congratulations to you, man. Tell us everybody helps you out. I know you wanna thank all those folks that do help you out on this race car.
Well, KTI, Colin, Tim Ingles, man, they do a lot for me, and I appreciate everything y'all do. Dean Rasko, Spirit Graphics, Clint Sherbus, Doug Vick Jr. a lot. Jeffrey Bechet too, man. He helps me out a lot.
Hey, you had to wait till the final race of the night to get this done, but very well overdue, man. Congratulations.
Appreciate it.
Absolutely. Jason Beasley.
Way to go, Jason!
Pro Mod winner tonight.